So we have all roots. Finding the LCM here will give us 196. This will be 196 plus 93 equals LCM here will give us 14. That will be 14 plus x. This will be all root 289 over 196 equals 14 plus x over 14. Square root of 289 is 17. Square root of 196 is 14 equals 14 plus x over 14. Multiply both sides by 14. 17 over 14 times 14 equals 14 plus x over 14 times 14. Okay, 14 cancel 14, 14 cancel 14. 14 plus x now equals to 17. X equals to 17 minus 14. X equals to 3. Thank you.